reading tea leaves at the bottom of the cup. And I'm afraid to say that the future isn't looking up.